Hi, my name is Pascal Hoogsenberg and I am DAF Academy Commercial and Driver Trainer. During this drive, I will highlight the following items: EcoMode, Predictive Cruise Control, and the Amex engine brake. So let's start with EcoMode. EcoMode is a system developed for you in order to help save fuel. EcoMode is standard on.
But in some conditions, you want the truck to react more responsively.
Like when overtaking, accelerating, or inserting on the highway. You can easily switch EcoMode off with the Eco Off button, or by pressing the accelerator pedal in the kickdown. You will recognize Eco Off on the rev counter. Switching to Eco Off mode results in a different shifting strategy. Eco Off allows higher engine revs compared to Eco Mode. Driving in Eco Mode off has a direct negative influence on the fuel consumption.
So after 60 seconds, or when no maximum responsiveness is required, the vehicle will automatically switch back to Eco Mode in order to save fuel. Of course, you as a driver can activate Eco Mode off again at any moment with the button or with the kickdown.
Predictive Cruise Control, or PCC, is a system which is designed to save fuel. With the introduction of the new generation DAF, DAF has further improved the functionalities of PCC. What does Predictive Cruise Control do?
It allows the vehicle to roll over the top of the hill with a lower speed, to save fuel reaching the set speed at the downhill.
In this example, minus 7 km an hour. So on this hill, the speed will be 85 minus 7 is 78 km an hour. The 78 km an hour will be achieved with an eco roll. So the gearbox is in neutral. So very often you can recognize a PCC action during eco roll and by this icon on the dip. PCC does not only support you to save fuel while driving uphill, but also downhill. My downhill speed control setting is plus 8. This means the maximum speed downhill is 88 km an hour. PCC can see up to 2.5 km ahead. Together with the calculated vehicle mass, PCC will calculate when and if the Amex engine brake needs to be activated in order not to overrun the max downhill speed control speed. So, depending on the downhill, you can expect an early downshift to a lower gear for the best performance of the Amex engine brake and maintaining the downhill speed of 88 km an hour. No brake pedal is needed. At the end of the downhill, Predictive Cruise Control will allow approximately 3 km an hour above the downhill speed control speed, just to save extra fuel. This is only for max 30 seconds. After this extra free speed, PCC will calculate for you the most efficient way to continue your trip. The Amex engine brake. You know, of course, that the Amex engine brake has been designed to help you reducing wear of the brake pad and disc. Within the new generation DAF, the Amex engine brake is still equipped with 3 braking positions. The Amex engine brake needs engine revs to create braking performance. So you will notice one or more downshifts for maximum braking performance. With the new generation DAF, the braking performance has been further increased, especially in the lower engine revs. So you will experience a more powerful Amex engine brake, especially in the lower engine revs.
No manual downshifting is needed, as you can see in this example. The traction gearbox will manage it for you. I've shown you the highlights of some of the driver support systems available on the new generation DAF.
Of course, there is much more. All driving related details are explained in the DAF EcoDrive Plus training, available via the DAF Driver Training Voucher. Make sure you meet your certified driver trainer to learn all the details about the new Generation DAF.